Hey, how's everyone doing? Hope you guys are well. We're going to be playing, oh my god, I can't even talk. We are going to be playing a little bit more City Skylines just for a little bit. I am quite tired and I just kind of want to chill. But I do have song requests on, and I do want to start with a song that I think Laura Vista wanted to suggest last time. So give me one sec here. Hope everyone is well. Happy Monday, of course. Happy, happy Monday. This is my last Monday before I go back home, actually. Back home from Seattle to my home back in Maryland. So that's gonna be good. I get to live in a sensible time zone again. Who mentioned your name? I did, as a matter of fact. Because the song request is not playing. There we go. I think you requested this last time, Marv. So there we go. Skinny, the 2-year resub, thank you. Thank you, Skinny. That's pretty huge, man. That is pretty fucking huge. Thank you. Okay, so let's put this in the background. Alright, so we are back in... What did I name this city? Yeah, this is Gallia. So, it's been a while since we visited this city. It has been a little bit, and what is happening here? What the fuck? Oh yeah, we're emptying these landfills here, it looks like. But I think last time we were building this campus here. I was like, I can't fucking see. Can I change the time of day? But yeah, we were building this campus here, Dux University here. And I think we're doing pretty good. We've got like a 2-star campus now. 800 out of 800 students here. But we don't have enough campus work, so we have to sort of like fund those actually. I am earning a shit ton of money. But like, it costs so much to fund the university though. It costs so much. I'll give a grant to artisanry, it looks like, yeah. So hopefully we'll make some good art here. But yeah, the city's looking pretty good. Like, we got our, we've got Planet Neptune Park here, which is doing pretty well. Is the lake drained? No, I think it's fine. Yeah, people are fishing. You're bad at this game, Zachatom? Zachatom? I don't think you can be bad at this game, honestly. Just play it how you want, honest. Like, to be honest. Like, yeah. I don't know what I want to do next, though, here. I don't know what to do next. What do you guys think? So what happened? Did I win a sports game? What happened? Oh, I did win a sports game. Apparently. That's surprising to me. Build an underwater city, so you want me to flood the entire city? Yeah. Also, I'm very happy about this like high density zone, sort of downtown near the lake. It reminds me of Seattle a little bit. We should start building around this actually. So let's take a look here. This is like, is this like low density residential? It's so weird because like I'm not used to I you know how I streamed SimCity 4 at some point? I'm not used to not having like a middle ground between low density and high density. Cause like in SimCity 4 you have medium density residential, which looks really nice. And even in like real life you have like these like shorter apartment complexes. So I think my mic's a bit too loud, hold on. That should be better. It's hard going back and forth between the games. Yeah, there's just so much different. And... Oh, that's not good. Are we seriously running out of power? Fuck, not again. Jesus. I've already spammed so many fucking power, windmills. So, the problem with these wind turbines is that they're inconsistent. So I'm tempted to just build another power plant. But like, I don't have clean energy yet, that's the problem, besides this geothermal, which I think I already have, yeah. Solar updraft tower? What the fuck, man? What is this? this is really weird. It's just a fucking spire. That's like ugly as hell. I don't want to put this anywhere. Okay, there's fire trucks there. Good. So is there a way to upscale the UI? Cause like it's too small. I guess not. Can I build a petting zoo? I think there is like a zoo thing you can build. I don't know if that's in the expansion or not. Okay, power. Let's solve this power issue here. Do I really want to build a fucking coal power plant? Can I at least build an oil one, right? In the industrial zone here. Ugh, all this dirty energy, man. I love the smell of burning fossil fuel in the morning. Yeah. That'll solve our power problems for a while. Yeah, it's good. Okay, cool. Cool. This is my disaster response unit here. That's good. Okay, we should probably start building around here, right? Like, I want medium density because I want to build a, Is this Bob Ross? What is this? Oh, nice. Very nice. 3 is max. I think it's 2. And I'd like to welcome you to the 20th Joy of Painting series. I think 2 is max. 2 songs. But it is, and I'd like to thank you very much for inviting me back for another series of paintings. Because, like, what I want to do... I'm going to bring up the Telestrator again. What I want to do is, I kind of wanted this to be like, oh, the big apartments, you know? And this would be the smaller apartments. And then closer to the university, we have like the smaller houses, like around here. But I can't, like, all you get is like a big and small. Also, nice noise there. Okay, so I guess we need some more commercial, looks like. So let's build a few roads here. OBS lets you draw. No, I'm using a plugin. It's called Transparent Paint. What it does is it basically, like, It broadcasts whatever you draw in the program to like a local, sort of a local file that you can then stream into OBS. It's a neat program. Madden Vision, yep. Okay, this is a little awkward. How am I gonna connect this road up to that? I guess I can just make it parallel. Not really connect it. In fact, let me look at some graphs here, and let's see how bad the traffic is. Good. That's a good intersection right here. This is a very good intersection. Otherwise, it's not too bad, aside from this interchange, which I don't care about. We've got the metro system going between, Point Neptune Park here, over to the university. Is there a stop in the middle, though? I think there should be. This is a sick city, thank you. Where's the, where is the entrance to this metro station? Oh, here it is, okay. Gotcha. Is that car? Oh. good car. Thank you. It was sort of fusing into that other car there. Alright, so we should build another metro station sort of in between town here. I think that'd be smart. Okay, is there like a... Also, is there one in here even? I think there is, right? There has to be. Yeah, there's one over here. So I think we should... Also, I'm getting some sick lag now. As it is of City Skylines. I want to build it in a place where it won't clog things up. Although theoretically, subways are supposed to relieve things, you know? I should have one here. This is like an office complex, right? I think it is. Oh no, it's more high density. So yeah, we definitely should have another station here. I'll put it, put it right here. No, it's closer to the middle, like over here maybe? Right next to the park. Yeah, there we go. Now I just have to somehow connect it. And I think I know how. So we can go from here. Let's freehand this. It's a very tight turn for the train here. What DLCs do I currently have? I have some and I don't have some. It's kind of hard for me to remember which ones I have. Let me check for you in a second here after I finish building this. Oh god, it's not straight. My OCD. Oh god, it's not parallel to the street. Now it is. What's up, Kappa Mangos? How you doing? Okay, that's good. And we can do this. And connect it to where, though? This is like a clusterfuck now. I guess we could do this. Sort of go under the nightlife district there. Destroy the whole street, yes. Now this is underground. Okay, now I have to make a line here. Oh, this is gonna be a fucking mess. So this line goes here. And then stops there. Okay, I'm gonna just reset every single line. Because this is bullshit. What's up, Antox? How you doing? Okay, let's redo this. So this line will go direct to the stadium, swing around here, come back over here, and then end there. And then in the opposite direction, we'll do like the same thing. So there, connect here. Wait, what the fuck? What happened? So that wasn't right. Okay, there we go. This is kind of finicky. There we go, that's what we want. So just the opposite direction. Now I can make another line that's direct to here and then comes back. There, that's efficient. In the opposite direction. The new game by the Katamari creator came out today. I think it's called Wadum. And people are saying like, I don't know what the fuck this game is, but it's cool. There was some really good box art too. What's up, Metal? Wadum, a whimsical playground from the creator of Katamari. Oh, where's the box art? Yes, there is a physical edition, and the, how big is the city? Let me zoom out. It's pretty big. It goes across, like, I guess, a bit over 1.5, squares here. I've been building this pretty slowly. Oh, the song's so good. The song is so fucking good. While this is loading, let me check my DLC first. No, I don't want to type in Japanese, Windows. So I have the... Let's take a look here. I've got 12 DLCs. I have done a bit of terraforming, yes. I've done a little bit. I have the Campus DLC, Green Cities, Mass Transit, Park Life, Natural Disasters, Snowfall, After Dark, Match Day, and a whole bunch of other stuff, like smaller DLCs. I think I'm missing out on Industries. That's the one big one I'm missing out on. But honestly, I think that one like makes it more annoying. So what is this? What is this in the middle here? There's like nothing. Except like dead trees. Jesus. The ground here is like all like corrupted and shit. It's like purple. It's all polluted. Disgusting. Looks like my mouse just died. My computer mouse. There we go. Is this not gonna connect? Hello? Computer mouse, please. What the fuck? There we go. It is not metal. Is all commercial? This is low density, really? Looks like medium density to me. Also, why is it so bright now? What the fuck? I should start like a logging industry here. I think I'll earn me some more money. Cause I think the natural resources here are good for that, yeah. So actually let me partition out this district right now. This will be the logging area. You will sell your livestock for the doja vote. Yeah. I think I might have done the wrong thing here, hold on. Yeah, I did. Forest industry, okay, here we go. Cool. Now how do I make a highway interchange? Fuck. We gotta make like an exit here. Oh, what is this? This is bullshit. Okay, we'll interchange off into a, this will take a lot of traffic, so I'm gonna do like a 4. Actually, just a 6 lane should be good. That might even be too much, a 6 lane. Maybe just 2 one-way, roads here. That's sort of just, loop around here. Na 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 na. Okay, so this ramp will go off and I guess connect here. Highways causes headache, yeah. Oh yeah, we do have the Game Awards sleep remote active now. I fucking love that. I love that. I fucking love that emote. Okay, how did I do it here? Let me just copy this. I did make an interchange, like, right here, I think. Where the hell was it? Yeah, it was here. This interchange fucking sucks, but it's something. Let me actually just screen grab this. Is something happening with the snipping tool on Windows, by the way? I saw, like, a post about it earlier. Like, is it going away or something? Okay, things changed a little bit since this is a, like, we've got two roads here. How do I make this, like, a better curve? Guess I don't. I guess that's okay. Okay, and then this will loop around like this, and then oh. Okay, so we got one academic work. That's good. We lost 8 students. Ultra moist apparel we've made. Combining old fashioned and modern styles, the ultra moist apparel is aiming to becoming the market leader in swimwear. Ultra moist, yes. We got a sports trophy, apparently, for swimming. Would you guys buy some ultra moist apparel to increase your moisture? Am I running Hope's Peak? What is this, Danganronpa? Yes, I'm gonna like sort of try to make this loop around. Oh, this is awful. This is fucking awful. I guess it works. What's a queen bean? If it works, yeah, fuck it. Honestly. Okay, this will go up. And we'll have to somehow find a space here. Come on. Game, please. Reinventing intersections, yeah. Trust me, it's more efficient. Okay, good. That'll work. A little loud. Hold on. There we go. That's better. And then we'll just have it sort of hug this a little bit and then come back down. Yeah, that works, right? I mean, it looks all right, I guess. You love it? Thank you. It's actually not bad, except for whatever the hell's going on here. All right, so we are going to, this might cause a bit of traffic, but I'm gonna cut a road straight in between here. That is two-way. Right in the middle of this logging area. So then we can sort of branch off and have the logging industry there. So just like this. Another one here. We'll get a bit closer to the road and make a diagonal and then go parallel. I'm gonna try to make this like a 45 degree angle. That's 46, 48, 45 right here. Perfect. Look at that. Now the question is, does it give me good good spacing here. If this lines up perfectly, I'm gonna nut. Oh no, I'm one pixel off. Shit, I'm one pip off. Okay, I can fix this though, I think. Okay, I can fix this. It's alright if we have space over here, so we're just gonna move the road in a little bit. Where's the bulldozer? There it is. So what did I build? What is this? With bike lanes? What am I doing? Jesus. I just built a shit ton of bike lanes for no reason. This hurts, yeah. Alright. Okay, that should be good. Alright. So, we're gonna go ahead and fix this right up. We'll move this. Okay, so we need one space here, and then we're gonna do a bit of a slope there. And then... Fuck. God damn it. Okay, there. And then... We'll do this. And then sort of just make a little bit of a slant there. It's a little awkward, but it works, I guess. It's a little awkward. Okay, now this side. What is that? Is that a random tree prop that I'm destroying? What the fuck is this? Oh, it's like a destroyed, like... What is this? A destroyed house? Yeah, some sort of haunted house here. Oh, it's spooky! Fucking Akumi Nakamura. Ghostwire Tokyo. Well, formerly working on that. That girl. Fucking precious, let me tell you. She was at the Game Awards, that was great. It's spooky. I'll leave this like as is, I think that's fine. We'll add like a few like crossovers. Like that, there we go. This is good, look at this. I'm proud of this. Strawberry Hill is right here. Okay, so this is all gonna be industry, I think. Yeah, so this will all be like forestry here. Let me extend this district out a little bit just to make sure we're good here. I definitely don't want any dirty industry popping up for like no reason and just destroying the entire forest here. In fact, let me just extend the tip here. Elongate the tip. There we go. The tip has been elongated. All right, industry time. We'll pop in all of this. All of that. All of that. All of that. And I guess we could build like residential here, I suppose. But if I want to do that, I might have to expand the roads here a little bit, which I can do. It should be pretty easy enough. We will need electricity here, so let me build a wire to connect things up. Farming? Let me see if there's fertile land there. This other site would be good for farming, actually, right over here.
Geologists predict that a sinkhole could strike at any minute.
What?
Residents should take precautionary measures.
A sinkhole? Excuse me? Like, where? Oh, shit, I guess we don't know. Look at the top left here. Alright, we're evacuating. Fuck this. We'll see where that sinkhole strikes. What's up, Snow? How you doing? Oh shit. Uh-oh. Okay, good. It's like a place where nothing exists.
Somewhere in the city. stay out of harm's way and contact authorities with any information.
Wow, okay. That shouldn't be too hard to fix, actually. That's fine. Fill with water. Sinkholes are terrifying. Is this a row of bike lanes or bus lanes? I think those are bus lanes. Yeah, okay. And this is a road that is just normal. Okay, good. Fixed! Should we just leave this hole here? I think it'll be a nice tourist attraction. You want me to fill it with water? Okay. So I can just terraform this, right? I can just temporarily make a ditch through here. Oh, come on, water physics, let's go. There we go. That's filling up right there. This is a really expensive tourist extraction, yeah. Okay, so this does need power, yeah, seriously. Okay, so let's go ahead and connect this up. And water too, apparently. That should be good for now. And we will need water, so let's make a new water pump. And what the fuck is happening here? Excuse me? What is this? Are there dead bodies? Oh shit, yeah, we gotta build in our, we have to build another cemetery here. We can build one inside the college, I think. It'll be a nice little... a warning for the students, so to speak. Study or you're going here, kids. Naughty shit posters get put into the pit. Is this dry? Oh shit, this lake dried up. Fuck, okay, hold on. Alright, fill her up. I wish there was a way to control the rate of water that came out of this. That's someone who didn't buy the- That's where someone who didn't buy the latest edition of the textbook lies, yeah. I hope this doesn't overflow, I don't think it will. Okay, so let's go ahead and pump some stuff up here. It generates noise pollution, I don't think anyone cares. This also will need power. So, let's extend it there. Drill through there. Go in the middle all the way here. Let's go parallel to the road. And that should be good. We might have to make some adjustments here. There we go. That should be good. And we need sewage, of course. I forgot about that. So let's go ahead and dump it all out. I want to dump it all out on one site. Someone is spamming sound commands. That's good. So I suppose we have to make this pipe go across the sea here. It's a long way for the poop to travel, huh? It's a long way. Okay, yeah, we need some more, like, people working here. So we will have to... I think we will build some, like, a small amount of residential here, since I don't want people commuting 1,000 miles to work here. Just ask everyone to hold it until they get home. Yeah, so let's try building a new community here. Like a smaller community. How can I make this road fun? And before I fuck things up here, let me make this a bigger road. Oh my god! Are there more, there's more, There's more emote modifications. I like that. Alright, so let's make this a, 4-wide here. A 4-wide? What am I doing? Am I playing fucking Tetris? And we'll give it a 1-block gap, like we did for the other area. If we can, at least. Who did this? Who did this? Who the fuck is this? It's Photon. Nice. Nice. Fucking... God damn it. Why? Just why? Alright, we'll curve this around. Let me build a... straight path here. I recognize this song. That should be the middle of those two, and we'll curve around like so. That looks good. Look at that. We can have some trees in the middle here. I'm actually gonna build a little hill. Wait, this is Red Fox, yeah. That's why. Oh, it works really well with the Santa hat, yeah. Like, with some very minor adjustments, like the... a lot of the emotes here will work with most of the modifications. Let's get a let's get some trees up in here, too. Some conifers. There we go. Are these like grass patches? Yeah, that's good. Yeah, if email approval didn't take like 10 days for affiliates, because we never get put into good standing. Okay, cool. So let's build some low density here. I'll build some commercial on the other side. Just to sate these guys' hunger for material goods. Okay, and they will need electricity. I will probably build some... oh, this is a good place for turbines, maybe? It creates noise, though. That's the problem. But here might be good. Yeah, there we go. That's perfect. Some turbines. 3 turbines. The power of 3 here. Right at the edge. And we'll have to cross this over. There we go. Perfect. They will need water, of course, so let's go ahead and do that. Gonna create an offshoot here from the main middle road here. Let's go in between these two. And just go parallel to here, and... actually, we can't build... I remember you can't build pipes and curves, because that would be kind of weird. But we can't just do this. There we go. You got the 420 Sibby, finally. Okay, let's build some commercial. Just a little bit of commercial. I don't want to drive too much traffic over here. So we'll just build a few shops here, I suppose. Like that. And pipes will have to go over here as well. But this should be good enough. There we go. Give me the shops, come on. And of course, we will need the amenities, of course. So, small clinic. Right in the corner here. Let's build a fire station as well, because it is a logging industry. We gotta be careful. In fact, we'll build it inside the logging industry here. Right there. What else do we need? Do we need police stations? Not really. There aren't enough hooligans here yet. And I will start off with an elementary school as well. Damn hooligans. Alright, good. So that's the groundwork here. Yeah, real pipes can be curved, yeah. Not many people want to move here for the logging industry, it looks like. They built way too many buildings here, huh? I don't even know if this is making me money. I don't think it is. I'm rolling the dough already though, so we can afford it. What is going on here? Oh shit, the cemetery does not have water. That's a problem. There we go. That's better. Now people won't just have dead bodies lying around the house. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Looking pretty good here. Oh, we do have some farms here. I didn't know that. That's good. Is chat doing a vibe check? What's going on? Oh, we do need some entertainment too here. Let's build some b-ball courts. Actually, we can build some arenas here, right? Yeah. This will be good. A fishing pier. Which we will need some sort of connection towards. How do I build roads again? Like pedestrian roads? Is that all that we need here? I think we might need a bit more than that. We got to build another fucking road, are you serious? What's up, Genghis, how you doing? It looks like we're gonna have to, damn. Ooh, a grand city. Oh, we got solar power plants, shit, okay, cool. Excellent. That's very good. So we'll have some, like, fishing stuff over here at the end. What is this? What is this song? Yeah, let's build a few more, like, piers here. A restaurant pier, that's gonna be good shit. That'll bring some tourists over, I think. Beach volleyball court. Oh, a skate park? Yo. Yo. We'll put some parks over here for the for our old chaps, of course. Right there. And that should be good for entertainment, I think. See you, Nova. Yeah, we still don't have enough workers here, man. And yet we want a shit ton of commercial zones, apparently. That's interesting. Do we really gotta build this much, residential? There clearly isn't a need for it, so I guess not. Maybe the workers I have are too skilled, that's the problem. Oh, okay, Nova. Yeah, shut up all the traffic. Sewage is having issues, it looks like. We're getting a bit low there. So I'm gonna build another pump. I guess another drain. Yet another trash drain here. I'm building some complex net of like piping here for no reason. Look at this trash water. Look at this. Disgusting. One overeducated worker. Oh yeah. Everyone is overeducated. Damn. That's interesting. Yeah, everyone's overeducated. Shit. So I'm gonna have to build some more office jobs here, I think. Just to keep the educated workers from here, staying here. It's big thinky hours here in Skylines. Alright, more trees here. Just for the aesthetics. Could have made a poop hole, but no, my city's so sophisticated. I don't want to make a poop hole, man. That's gonna be like, it's gonna be dangerous to public health. Now you may be saying, oh, who cares about health, man? Well, I do. Healthy schmelfy. Let me reclaim a bit of this and build some office. It's downtown here. So you guys really want a poop hole, huh? You guys really want that poop hole. Is that Amy's Baking Company? What the fuck? Don't give me kitchen. Don't give me fucking like. God damn it! What was that show? Kitchen Nightmares, or was his name something else? Yeah, I think it was Kitchen Nightmares. That fucking episode, though. Oh man. No offices, huh? Let me let's see here. Build a few parks or something. Parks. Actually, plazas would be better here. huge plaza. Big boy plazas. No offices, really? Come on. High schools are good, universities are... eh. There's a lot of people eligible for university, apparently. I need to build more dorms. This is a liberal arts school, right? I think. Trade school. Oh, it's a trade school. Okay. We'll want to build some more dorms, I think. Also, this road's fucking awful, but it works. All right, so what's another campus area? Let's do it over here. Like that. There we go. So we will build a dorm here. Why is it not snapping? What is this? Why the fuck isn't it snapping? That's gonna give me some yikes. Okay, maybe not so close to the stadium. Okay, there we go. So does that increase my capacity? It does, by a little bit. Alright, that clearly means we need more dorms. All of the dorms. How else can we fucking fill up this place? Is this study hall? Yeah. We have a book club already. I guess we could build another book club or something. I need more like facilities here. Or an outdoor study. Okay, we'll build that right over here. There we go. That sounds cool. What's up, Bob? How you doing? Okay, connect this up. Why is this not straight? Game, please. There we go. The thing is, we don't want to get too educated, you know? That's the thing. We wouldn't want to get too educated. Don't want too big of an IQ, yeah. I'm gonna fill this campus out a bit with some trees just to make it look a bit better. Because right now it looks ugly. We need some massive trees, hold on. Give me some big boys. Yeah, so this will line the entrance. These redwoods, it looks like. Yeah. Now that is a proper entrance. There we go. That looks good right there. There's just this giant rock in the middle of campus. Okay, so study hall. Book club's not even full, apparently. It's the study rock. Every campus has like an object that like people idolize, mostly to help them get good grades. Like, from where I graduated, it was like a turtle. That we had like turtle statues, like around campus, and apparently for good luck, you had to rub its nose, and like give it offerings. But I figured that was just an invitation to get germs, honestly. Also, I can empty the cemetery? That's kind of fucked up. You just dig the bodies out? Jesus. There's no offices here yet, come on. What's the criteria, man? Look, we got a few here. I'm not putting the bodies in the poop hole. That is not happening. Come on. Please. Coward? Okay. Yeah, you can call me that. This is fucked over here. This kind of sucks. I just gotta build more houses, man. Already occupied? Excuse me? Game, what? I'm gonna do something sick here. Watch this. You wanna see this sick play right here? Wow, I lost 143 students. Nice. And we create Chirpy Coin, cryptocurrency that will try to solve all the issues of other cryptocurrencies. Yeah? You sure about that? So here's my amazing idea. We're gonna build this road over the highway. That is... Look at this. Look at this road. Fucking Mobius road right here. The fuck did I just do? That's kind of weird. Is this a 6-lane or a 4-lane? It's 4-lane, yeah. Why does it look so different when it's sloped, though? That's weird. Can you cause accidents with your infrastructure? I don't think so. Unfortunately. Yo! Big brain ideas here. Giant brain. That's a little bit of a weird slope, but it works. And then now we can make exits, actually. Just off of this. So like this. And this goes... up here. See? Simple. Look at that. It slopes higher than the road, yeah. I kind of messed up the sloping here, but it works. It works. Wait, I can build bridges? What? Oh yeah, of course I can. What is this? What the fuck is this shit? Some sort of medieval castle? I don't want to destroy it. This is cool. I want to turn into like a tourist attraction. I'm not putting a poop hole in place of that, okay? We have to preserve natural history, not destroy it. Oh, Luke, you and your preservation. What is this cat music? What is this? What the fuck is this? Oh, it's Crash Twinsanity music. Huh. What's more natural than poop? Okay. Okay. Okay there. You got me. Alright, let's build these houses up. Oh, water. Again, it's weird because like in SimCity 4, like you don't actually need water to power houses, or houses don't actually need like water. Okay, so the situation is a little better, I think. This is still like not working out. This is not working out at all. And let's see how good the quote unquote good the traffic is here. Okay, that's not good. That is not good. We'll have to do something about this. It doesn't seem that bad, right? I must think about that. What's up, Spheals? How you doing? Alright, this exit's working, actually, so that's good. A roundabout? Yeah, I could. That might be a good idea, actually. A roundabout here. No offices yet. You know, we have a shit ton of high density. Like, this will be... Okay, we have one office. A single fucking office here. A single office. It wants more commercial, apparently. This is weird. Guess we can build it there. So my profit is slowly going down, apparently. That's not good. My money. I need my money. I'm so happy. I think this, I'm so happy for you. I think this university is driving a lot of the demand for more commercial stuff. We should build some here, where the dorms are. And we need some more houses to support that. Do I even have any recreation in this campus? I just realized that. I don't think I do. Oh no, I do. I've got a little bit. We should have a dog park here. a Doge Park. And I think there's a police station on campus. There is not actually, but it's all right. There's one close enough, right? You heard Doge and y'all about to say yes. Yeah. I should be funding this, our sports a bit more here, I think. Alright, 8 coaches. And a fuck ton of cheerleaders. Yeah. A ton of cheerleaders. There we go. Put some Pokestops on campus? Yeah. That'll drive the tourism, I think. And now you have a lot more residential demand, which is good. I will build another marina here, actually. Pearl Marina. Let's build a, yeah, an actual marina here. Is that close enough to... Is that close enough to land? I think it is. Oh, no, it's not. Shit. This is fucking bullshit. There we go. Yes, more boats. All right, well, we need to upgrade these buildings. Educate more citizens. Okay, well... We don't necessarily want these guys to be too educated because we need them to sort of fill out the forestry industry here. This is a bit of a an interesting puzzle here. Did that land? What is going on here? What is this? We got more fucking dead bodies? Like, really? There you go. That should fix things, right? Right, citizens? I do have buses going, actually. I believe I do, at least. Yeah, I do. Yep, I do have buses going. In fact, I should build a metro station here, maybe. Oh, and I need a cemetery here, too. Hold on. Calvin, what is that video? Excuse me? What is that? I do not like that title. This forestry industry is not really working, it looks like. Alright, I'm yeeting that out of the queue. That video is now banned. There we go. Can we get the dead bodies here? Like, seriously? What are my dead body transport things doing? The fuck? I guess we could empty this a little bit. It's still very weird how you can just empty these dead bodies here. It's very, very bizarre. Do we still have only one office? Yeah, we just have a single office. This one office gets to take use of both of these plazas. Both of these. Although I guess I don't know if you want to build an office next to like farmland. Also, this place is named Beefcakes. Where's that? Yeah, here we go. Is this still good farmland, even? Oh, I guess it is. Yeah. I can move a few of these though, actually. There we go. This is a weird place for farmland. Also, what did I do here? Jesus. There we go. Is this under the farmland? Is that why it's... Oh, that's why it's not... This is why it's not building offices. That's why. Also, tourism specialization is interesting. I should look into that. D-zone that shit. Oh, wait. There we go. Alright. More offices, please. Please, I must tax these offices at exorbitant amounts. So why am I taxing them so much? What the hell? What is this? Okay, good. Now some more are popping up because I lowered the tax rate. This campus feels so empty. I don't know how to improve it. I guess I could like build hills. It feels so empty. Also, I'm out of soil. Yeah, you have to actually collect soil in this game. Look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go? The duck said, how about no? Then you waddled away. I should really invest in tourism, I think. That might be our next step here. Oh man, three offices, come on. Come on, this is just prime real estate here. Prime real estate. Can I build fairies? Let me see. I think I can, right? I think I can. Yeah, I can. I mean, but I'd rather just build a bridge here, honestly. Which I can do with this. So, hold on. Bridge one. Bridge two. And now we can expand over here and connect it. Oh shit, this is gonna be satisfying. Hold on. Please give me the satisfaction game. Okay. So let's go ahead and let me destroy a bit of this here, a little bit. So Chad, I've been reading a bit more of that ninja book. You know the one I showed you guys last time? Ninja's Guide to Getting Good or something. I forgot what it was called. But it's actually, I won't say it's actually like good, but I think for a complete newcomer to the gaming world, it might be an interesting read. So he does talk about, what I've read so far, he was discussing aspects about like hardware that you might want to get for your gaming rig, like the difference between a laser mouse and an optical mouse, things like that. I'm pretty sure he was trying to sell us like gaming mice though. Becoming a pro Fortnite gamer, you know it. You fucking know it. I'll read more of it. I said I was gonna write a book report, so I'll do that. I'll write a book report on Ninja's book here. So we've connected both parts of town now. Look at this. This is actually pretty beautiful. Are people? Yeah, they're using it. Look at that. That's really nice. That's really, really nice. I can keep expanding this to be like the office or like the busy downtown lake district. This isn't a lake. Why did I call it a lake? This is a fucking river. This is not South Lake Union. What am I doing? Nice cave story music. What cover is this? Oh, it's a remix, okay. It's a snake lake. That's a good term. Okay, I can't buy new zones yet. Can I do that next? A capital city, yeah. We should build a solar power plant. That might be nice. Probably huge, right? Oh, it's not that big, huh? So we'll build it here, right near the geothermal. Actually, are these railroads? Yeah, they are. Yo, if you can get a railroad connection going, that might be pretty sick. You can get some tourists from out of the area. Are these trains? Yeah, they are. Those are trams. Metro. These are trains. Okay. I can't really build a train station, though. These are tracks, right? I guess I have to connect to them. Yeah. That's for the future, I guess. I need to build some more trees here, actually. I will be ending soon, by the way, so you may want to save your song request here. I actually went a bit longer than I wanted to. But it's good. It's nice. Oh, there's flower trees. Okay, we can build these around campus. Are these cherry blossom trees? Yeah. You know what? Why don't we build a lake here? Although that lake, it's gonna like drain out though, like it's doing over here, right? I'm not really sure how to maintain the water level. It's kind of difficult. I'll have to re-up on that. I kind of want to build like a lake and have like these cherry blossom trees around it. Now that's a nice view. Let's go on the top of this building here. That is a good view right there. Are those offices? Yeah, we got some offices. Fuck yeah. We got some actual big boy offices. How is traffic around here? I'm a little worried. Hold on. Oh, it's not bad. That is not bad. Okay, but metro station here, actually, we should be taking care of before we stop today. Do I really want to build it, like, right in the... we can build it in the commercial area, actually. Right here might be good. Right in this right in the middle of this, this little loop. Now, the problem is connecting it to the rest of this mess of a system here. Oh boy. See ya, Kappa. Have a good one. I guess we just have a single line that goes to here from another station. So maybe from here or something. There we go, a little loop there. We can actually extend off of this. Do I connect there? I suppose. This is a little weird, admittedly. We'll have this be the loop. And then go the other way. I might have fucked this up. I might have screwed this up. But that'll work, I guess. Alright, so now people can go through here in the metro, huh? That should be good. Are people actually going to use this, though? That's the question. Oh, people are. Look at that. Yeah, people are using it. Look at that. 36. Around 36 people. That's a start, I guess. It's not a lot, but at least it gets them where they need to be. 60 people. Yeah, it's going up. It's going up. Now, this station here. Where'd it go? Yeah, it's serving 233 people per week. That's good shit. Also, an evac zone, actually. In case, like, the fucking forest burns down or something. We may want a shelter here. A small one, but it'll be valuable. There we go. Small shelter. No one's using this restaurant here, shit. Imagine your restaurant literally having like 12 people come to it per week. That would not be a very profitable one. Also, no use, Sapphire. I have to fill this. I wish I could control the rate of water here. Because if I leave this on, it's going to flood the entire park. Which would not be good. Oh, it kind of flooded a little bit. A little bit. This looks so cool. Are these all like low density? No, these are not low density. These are high density commercial. I guess they haven't upgraded to that yet. Or maybe it doesn't matter if you're doing leisure buildings or something. All right, let's go ahead and how are sports things doing? We're doing 2 for 2 in basketball, 1 for 2 in swimming. Eh. I'm gonna hire some more staff. There we go. Let's do hospitality for a grant this time. Gonna amp up the coaching and maximize the cheerleading. Student healthcare, free lunch. Well, that's not bad. Oh, 1 per student. Ugh. Fan club support. Let's do that. Let's get a fucking fan club. It's a water park. This campus is becoming something, that's for sure. It's becoming something great. We just haven't exactly got there yet. We have the space reserved for it though, so that's good. In fact, I wonder if I can integrate like two like different types of campuses. So like a trade school and then something else. These farms are doing pretty well. Somehow. There's a lot of residential nearby, so. What's going on here? Not enough educated workers, huh? Alright. Interesting. So that started happening now. Oh, some of these things upgraded, that's why. Ugh. It's always a struggle, because like if you want like logging industry, you do need a bunch of uneducated workers, and you need to try to figure out how to keep people uneducated. And I think everything upgraded because I built that metro line, actually. It must have been that. I haven't played a hat in time. I will play it at some point though. I did get gifted it, so I do have to, I do want to try and play it. I will say it will definitely happen. It's just a matter of time when. I will stream it. And I will mess with mods too, because I hear the mods in that game are pretty fucking incredible. And is there a reason I'm not building houses here? I guess it's too close to the highway, I suppose, but I can't just build barriers. So am I not building houses here? What am I doing? I'm gonna actually build commercial here. Might be a good place for it. Let's build like a little commercial strip. There we go. Yeah, all these residences are like maxed out. Look at this place. It's like fucking curvy. Oh, I guess these are like oh, this is a school, never mind. No, these are just like big houses. This park is maxed out, right? Yeah, it is. Very nice. Maintenance is doing good. What is it? Celebrate? Fireworks? Nah, not near the residential. I'm sure everyone gets pissed off enough around the 4th of July, honestly. We don't need any more fireworks. God damn it, it's like 5 days after the 4th of July. Why are you still setting off fireworks? God damn it. Are those palm trees? Chinese windmill palm, huh? Some more trees. Yeah, get comfy, feels. I should probably end soon. Jesus, I went way over time, man. Okay, let me finish playing these trees, actually, and then we'll finish up. This is fun. I forgot how fun this game was. I want to make this a beach. I don't know how to, though. Like, can I, like, put sand here or something? If not, I'm sure there's a mod for it. Jesus Christ. Now see, if this game had a region system like in SimCity 4, we could like build another region and have some workers coming in through the highways to work here, but nah, we just gotta work with what we have in the town. Ooh, two academic works. Recycled tours? What is this? All of the rejected tour concepts crammed into one cost-efficient and revolutionary tour for all tastes. Some sort of like eating thing and product chains, and we got a basketball trophy apparently. Okay, is our campus like growing in recognition yet? What's going on? What do we need to upgrade it? Oh, more students. Okay, which means more dorms. No, this dorm isn't even full. We just gotta wait, I guess. So what's going on here? Why am I not building anything there? More buildings means more money, Mayor. All right, I think I'll end it off here, actually. So we made a little bit of progress today. We built out a whole new area here. Connected up with our main city here. Our forest area. And we built a whole other highway interchange. Two of them, actually. We built two whole highway interchanges. Fucking amazing, isn't it? Absolutely incredible. Alright, well, I will thank you guys for coming today. This has been pretty cool. Are these like wood processing things? I was wondering why there was smoke here. This looks pretty nice. Yeah, thanks for coming, guys. Thank you. This was good fun. This was relaxing, and I like it. I like this game. The Stardew update just came out on Switch too, so I might be playing that after this. Who knows? That could be that could eat up the rest of my evening. And the evening after that, and the evening after that, and the evening after that. You know how it goes. Alright, yeah. Yeah, I'll cut it here. Let me see who's live here. Desert P's playing Mega Man Legends again. Mega Man Legends. Okay, looks like he's still going, so let me go ahead and raid him. Alright, I'm not sure if I'm gonna play tomorrow yet. I might be doing some Civ with some people, actually. So we'll see. If that does happen, I will be streaming my side of the game. So that should be pretty fun. I'm sure I definitely won't have people spying on me from the other the other channels, of course. Right? And for the rest of the week, I will be playing some more Fire Emblem. Thursday will be Mega Man Battle Network. And Friday will be... I won't be streaming on Friday, actually. So, yeah. Thanks for coming, guys. Thank you. I didn't talk a lot today. I'm a little tired, but I think this is one of the best games to stream for a little bit of a drowsy vibe, you know. So, yep, I'll see you guys next time, and have a good night, everyone. It's Monday, yeah. Seems to be a tired day, yeah.